They're into three. And off of four, we're green. Since the midget day, since you were in Victory Lane here, but Victory Lane's here, not down there.
Yeah, I lost brakes up there at the end, but you know, we're here, so that's all that matters.
Finding that smooth line around the track, high side and three and four, low side one and two. It didn't take you very long to find it either.
No, it was a little bit bumpy. You had to kind of slow down quite a bit in one so you don't get messed up there, but if you go really high in three, then you can avoid that too. So,
I'm sure the guys give you a good car tonight.
Yeah, it was great. These guys worked very hard, you know. There's a lot to figure out in the first day out, you know.
Well, I told you the pit area, you know, 360 guys who come down and run sporties either win or go home, right? So you got it done.
Yeah, that's what I'm here for.
Sponsors on the car?
Highline, you know, and all these guys down here, Mariah, her dad,
thank you.
now with Hamilton right on his tail.